I understand that the workers at the OLG are going through a difficult labor negotiations right now, as most of those labor negotiations are, and there has been a lockout that's been going on for some time. It is concerning that the lockout has gone on for that period of time. And you know, what I have learned when I was the labor minister is the best way to negotiate and finalize any of these type of labor disputes is at the negotiating table. So I'm just really hopeful that that both the parties will come back to the table and be able to reach an agreement. I understand that the Minister of Labor has appointed a mediator to help facilitate that conversation, and I just I hope that both parties will take advantage of a mediator and come to a settlement.
The accusation that the province is punishing these workers as they attempt to privatize the OLG.
You know, I'm not going to get into what's being discussed at the negotiating table. I think it's only fair that those discussions take place in a respectful way at the bargaining table. And we know that the best agreements are the ones that are negotiated, and it's best that both parties go back to that table.